All right, guys. 11:15. The truck just got here, and also my fuel just got here. So we are ready to go. Hardy, hard, 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 hard. I guess I'm just gonna leave like a small pit right there. That's all I can think. But yeah, it's just 11 o'clock and they're finally here. I got here early this morning, like 5 o'clock, just to let the machine warm up. Because I was told they'd be here at 7. Now then, with that being said, I don't know if we're going to be doing too much. Because I don't know how that bottom area looks right now. But hopefully it doesn't get stuck, because I really don't want to walk this thing down there again. That was horrible. I didn't get to get that video this morning or last night because it was dark whenever I left. And it was dark whenever I got here this morning. I planned on going to look at it at lunch, but I didn't realize that these gentlemen were going to be here till now. So I ate lunch real fast just a second ago, just so I got to eat. And 2 seconds later, both vehicles pulled in inconveniently. I did get all that raked out yesterday, so shouldn't be too, I don't know, man, I have a feeling he's going to get stuck. Just had a real good feeling he's going to get stuck. God, I hope not. So I have a feeling, and I'm not gonna say it to anybody else, but Daryl spoke the other day, and I believe that the reasoning for that truck breaking down, both they're agreeing on. It was probably the fact that that last load that I loaded up was a lot. And I mean, it was a lot. I'll be damned, guys, we made a bet. Nope. If he went in the same way that the other dude did, then that makes sense why that tire, he ain't really sinking in that far, it doesn't really look like. Yeah, it don't look like he's sinking that bad, considering. Different driver today though, and he just backed straight in. He doesn't like doing like Daryl. I got used to him the other day, and he was more of the he'd back all the way in and then pull back up right next to the fence. But I needed that the other day because I was a good 10 foot higher up. Probably 8 foot. I was up there. I was just as high as this pile that's in front of me. And I've been digging it all down as we go. But I'm not going to video all of these today. I'm probably just going to video a few more if I do any more of this pile. I might do like the last couple, or the last load, but I don't really see a reason to keep videoing the same thing over and over. Today. Not fun at all. I'll make sure I get this couple rocks that I have right here. And another one too right there. I'll try to get them on this load. Well, at least want to get them on there before I or while it still has the dirt in it, that just beat off the bed of this truck. Sun's starting to peek out. That would be awesome. Wake my ass up. Hey, girl. Yeah, that's nice. It's just so cloudy today. It's pretty chilly, too. Pretty chilly today. couple. I'm get a couple. Almost got all this gone. That I am pretty excited about. This might be the second to last load. Not exactly sure yet, because I know I'm sitting on quite a bit, and there is a lot. Honestly, that was a lie. I'm gonna probably two more loads out of this one, which would have made this one 10, and then move over to the big girl, and I'm willing to say that one's gonna be at least, shit, 15 to 20. It's a big ass pile. Not even sending all of it either, so we'll see. I'd say this one's at least two more loads though. And then the next thing I gotta send down is that damn rock right after I finish this pile. Grab it on the way. I'm not gonna overload it. But yeah, we're getting there. We're getting there. Bring you guys back whenever I'm either finishing this one or loading the rock next, so. Alright guys, so you got that. I was gonna say it was gonna be the last truck, but I'm trying to get kind of an idea of where I want everything to be. But there's a roughed in area that doesn't look too terrible. Trying to make sure. I've got a little bit more. And so what I'll do is I'll do. Maybe. I might be able to fix it whenever I get the mini and just dig it off of it. If not, I'll just replace it if he wants it even back there. I only had it there for this dirt pile. Once the dirt pile's out of here, it's kind of irrelevant. But it does help. I mean, there is an ass load of water that comes off of this fucking bank.
Thank you.
start right here.
Staged up real quick.
Alright, so it looks like he's heading back up for another load. That's fucking awesome. I'm glad he did. Just gonna get all this shit out of here. But that ain't gonna happen this week. Big ass dirt pile. You'll see by how high up I am above him. Without a hill. I was on a hill yesterday and he was on the bottom road. So.
See you, buddy.
All right, guys, good morning. It's Monday. Apparently, Daryl didn't get to leave town. He needed to stay to work, which I hope his mother's doing better as well, but honestly, don't know. I haven't wanted to speak to him about it just yet, but that being said, let's get to work. He also doesn't want a full, he just wants one right to the bottom of the rails. That way, he can go down there and test the ground. Make sure it's not going to be too much. More? Okay. He wants a little more. One more? Yep. supervisor at the job asked me if I would get some of this stuff out of here. And that's what I'm going to try to do now. The pool room basement deal. I have to put a mini back in there soon to cover back up the septic lines. It's gonna be another pool though, right up there. So that's gonna be nice. Let me get this all worked up and see how many ledges I'm gonna have. I got all this to get out. So bring you back then.